This question is from production for 2 marks. There are two identical shaping machines, S1 and S2. In machine S2, the width of the workpiece is increased by 10% and feed is decreased by 10% with respect to that of S1. If all the other conditions remain the same, then the ratio of total time per pass in S1 and S2 will be. For this numerical answer type question, we need to round off the answer to one decimal place. The accepted answer range for this question is 0.7 to 0.9. Let's move on to the detailed solution. We need to remember that for a shaper machine, the time per pass is given as LB by VF into 1 plus M, where L is the length of the workpiece, B is the width of the workpiece, V is the cutting speed, and F is the feed, M is the inverse of quick return ratio. Now, for a constant length of the workpiece and constant cutting speed, we can say that the time taken per pass is directly proportional to width and inversely proportional to feed. So from the question, for machine S1, the width B1 remains B and the feed F1 remains F. Whereas for machine S2, the width is increased by 10%, so B2 becomes 1.1B. And feed is decreased by 10%, so F2 becomes 0.9F. So from this relation, we can write T1 by T2 is equal to B1 by B2 into F2 by F1. Substituting the corresponding values and simplifying will give us the ratios of total time per pass in S1 and S2 as 0.8.